Do you want to add glow effect like this to your clips? Then make sure to watch this video till the end. To start off, go to the effects panel on the top right corner. If you can't find it, then go to the top left to window and select effects. Now in the effects panel, search glow. Under video and immersive video, choose VR glow. Click and drag the effect to your video clip. Now go to the effects controls in the top left corner and scroll down until you see VR glow. Now to apply glow, play around with the Luma threshold settings and all the other ones in order to get a really bright glow. We have now successfully added glow to a video clip. To add it to a single object, go back to effects controls, click on the free draw bezier and outline the object you want to add glow on. And remember to connect the last two dots with each other. Now go back to effects controls and play around with the mask feather settings in order to make the glow more smooth around the object edges. We have now applied glow to our object. If you got any questions, then please let me know in the comments.